Hi, I'm Declan Talbot. I'm a graphic designer and an illustrator, and I'm here to show you how to draw a variety of things. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw a dolphin. First, I'm going to start with an oval for the head and a smaller oval on the top of the first oval for the nose. Next, I'm going to put a bigger oval for the body. Smaller ovals on the body for the fins. Now a triangular shape for the tail. Two small triangular shapes for the fins on the tail. A small triangular shape on top for the other fin. Next, I'm going to go around all the shapes to give it a solid form. So around the head and the nose and the fins. Next, I'll be adding the eye. Mouth, it's a line on the nose, and shading one of the fins to show that it's on the other side. And that's how you draw a dolphin.